Our choice for CEO understands the important role that Priority Health plays across our state in providing health insurance and health insurance protection for our citizens. Our choice for CEO has tremendous business acumen, is a listener, a learner, and a collaborator. And we know her well here at Spectrum Health, as she served as COO prior to assuming this job. So please welcome the next president and CEO of Spectrum Health, Tina Freese.
Celebrate soon. I was driving in today and I was doing a quick calculation in my head thinking about how many times I've walked through our front doors. And I got to about 4,250, give or take a few days. So there's a reason why I have stayed in West Michigan and at Spectrum Health for 16 years and I've chosen to raise my family here. Not a day has passed that I haven't felt enormous pride to work at Spectrum Health and to work in this community. This is my home. I am inspired and I am exhilarated and humbled to serve as Spectrum Health CEO. As Dick said, this was a rigorous process, I know for sure. And I want to thank all of the participants that were active in this process. I'd like to thank the board and Dick with your leadership as the chair, the search committee with Bob Roth as the chair of the search committee, and everyone else who put together a very thoughtful, comprehensive, and fair approach.